In order to reduce waste, preserve maximum freshness, and increase efficiency, many aspects of food production are becoming increasingly automated. From pick-and-place applications to grading of meat with machine learning, Gocators are being used throughout the food production line to help manufacturers achieve their goals. There are three general food application categories that LMI provides 3D solutions for. These are process control, machine control, and packaging and logistics. With Gocator's built-in 3D inspection tools, real-time volume information of material flow can be provided to downstream equipment. For example, the volume of flour on a conveyor belt. This allows for management of incoming raw materials and batch process control, such as mixing the flour with other ingredients to make dough. Gocators are also able to provide real-time length, width, and height information of products for sizing and sorting applications. These applications can be completed by Gocator in singulated or aggregate over conveyor systems. Now let's look at machine control. A common example is container fill level, which is critical to product quality and customer satisfaction and safety. Another example is portioning of product based on volume. Since the density of the product is known, the volume measurement alone will provide the information necessary to portion the product to the exact weight needed. No scales required. Grading of meat proteins requires a system to be able to provide more than just a go, no-go result. LMI's Fringe AI solutions are being used by some of the world's largest meat producers to effectively grade meat products. Aspects such as fat content or ratio, as well as bone location and size, can be used in our AI solutions to perform complex grading decisions. Another example is 3D scanning skinless chicken breasts. The Gocator 2450's built-in 3D tools provide length, width, height, and volume information, while the onboard intensity tools provide area data for fat-to-meat protein ratios. This is all done in a single scan.
We're using a standard tool called the surface bounding box that basically draws a best fit box around the chicken breast and presents a whole host of information. We can now add some filtering to basically binarize the image and present it into an additional tool called surface blob, which then allows us to measure in intensity mode the area presented of the fat content on the surface, and then provide that information as well for a grading process.
In a meat processing plant, if the product isn't cut cleanly, there's a smear, we're able to train a deep learning model to compensate for that, whereas a rules-based model, it's a failure 99% of the time. That's the most rewarding part, is seeing customers who had problems and there were no available solutions, and here we are using this technology that's all brand new, and we're able to use it in ways that are productive and cost-effective and valuable to the customer.
In some of the more complex machine control applications, a mix of both standard onboard 3D inspection tools and LMI AI solutions can be used in tandem. In this saw cut application, onboard tools are used to roughly locate the appropriate rib. The Fringe AI solution then pinpoints the exact location for the optimum cut. LMI also provides a custom HMI for telemetry dashboarding and configurable alerts. We even provide remote performance monitoring of your AI pipeline for the lifetime of your deployed production system. Like most industries today, the food industry is taking advantage of robots in more applications than ever before. Gocators provide the eyes to these systems for pick and place, materials placement, and orientation of product for downstream processes. With Ethernet, Ethernet IP, Modbus TCP, ASCII over Ethernet, and Profinet, we easily connect and communicate to most common robot controllers. All of these protocols come standard with the Gocator. Finally, food packaging requires strict adherence to regulation and traceability. Gocators provide seal presence or absence and integrity information. After product is placed in a box, sensors are used to calculate the amount of packaging material needed to fill the empty space. This fill can be cryogenics like dry ice or other materials. Package size and shape are also calculated, as well as package integrity. These measurements are used for sorting and routing in downstream equipment. Gocators are used in every stage of the food production process. As raw food is never exactly the same, Gocator is able to provide real-time data to downstream equipment, reducing waste, increasing efficiency, and maximizing freshness. If you want to learn more about how LMI sensors can be used for your food application, reach out to us through the contact tab at lmi3d.com.